Mr. Boimler, I cannot help but notice that you keep staring at us.
Sorry, it's just that, you're Spock and Mbenga. And is that a classic TS-122 tricorder?
It's a 120.
Do you mind if, can I hold it? Just thank you so much. Oh my God. They never improved on these. I mean, yeah, they got smaller and more powerful and arguably less likely to explode, but design-wise?
Explode, you said?
As helpful as this analysis of industrial design is, why don't you tell us what you were doing when the portal turned on?
Yeah, so I was standing about here, and Rutherford, he's another ensign, was scanning it, and he found some traces of heronium.
Probably from here.
Anyway, we took a hollow image with our camera that emitted radioisotopes, which seemed to set it off, so I guess it was just dumb luck. You just laughed?
Yes. The thought of assigning intelligence to chance struck me as ridiculous.
Okay. Does he always laugh, or is this new?
It's definitely new.